United Nations Convention on the Rights of People with Disabilities. Black and white footage of a diverse range of deaf and disabled people reciting text. We see men and women, young and old, in black clothes, their skin luminous against a black backdrop. Grainy film effects have been added to the footage, and we see English and Auslan users side by side, with captions along the bottom of the screen. Article 5, Equality and Non-Discrimination.
Article 5, Equality and Non-Discrimination.
Countries agree that everyone is equal before the law. They are to make sure people with disability are not treated unfairly just because of their disability and are protected by the law in the same way other people are.
To make sure they are treated fairly, countries are to take appropriate steps to make sure people with disability receive some extra assistance or have practical changes made for them where this is needed, to put them in the same position as people without disability. The extra assistance or practical change cannot be too hard to carry out.
People without disability cannot claim that it is unfair for people with disability to receive special treatment.
If a country has special laws or programs that help put people with disability in the same position as other people, then this is not discrimination.
An Access to Arts production featuring Kylie Thornley, Catherine Anea, Katrina Parker, Lorna Hallahan, Katrina Lancaster-Maggs, David Paul Jobling, Charles Maggs and Michelle Ryan. Creative direction by Gail Mellis, production coordinator Amber Venner, video production Scott Venner, music copyright DJ Trip 2014. Access to Arts partner Adelaide City Council, Communication Republic 2014.